Hello and welcome back to another DIY video. Before we get started, thumbs up, subscribe. We're going to be working on my Lexus CT200 Hybrid. We're going to be changing out the spark plugs. So for this DIY, these are going to be the spark plugs I'm going to go with. I'm going to change out all four of them. That is the part number right down there in the frame. I'm going to put the part description in the for my Amazon. I do get a small commission on it. First and foremost, you want to pop your hood, driver's side door. Go to the front, from the front. I'm gonna have to put the camera down, but you're gonna get that little post, put it up. All right, so once you get the hood popped up, pretty straightforward stuff. But now you should have access to this area right here. All right, so I'm gonna take off this cover right here, soft tug. Have full access to your coils right there. 1, 2, 3, and 4. All right, so you're going to want to remove this little clip right here. Let me pick it up. Here are all your coils. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Remove this. You're only removing this so you can have better access to this 10 millimeter right here. Push this tab in. Oh man, that's, there it is. All right. I'm gonna put the camera down. All right, so I pretty much got all of these loosened up. I'm likely just gonna do this one for you guys so you can see it and then wrap up the video, just cause all of these you have full access to, so pretty straightforward and kind of the same thing. Put it somewhere safe. Try to grab this whole coil if you can so it doesn't break off in there. Oh, well that came off really easy. Okay, so there you are. Zooming out. Can you put this down? All right, next you're gonna get a 14 millimeter deep socket like this. I have mine on a ratchet. I'm gonna drop it in. Make sure it bottoms out and it seats well before you crank on it. And you do this by hand. You don't want to cross thread it. All right. See if I can do the rest by hand. Okay, I think that's it. Now I'm gonna get a magnet like this, see if I can get the spark plug out. It's not loose yet. There you go, there's your old plug. All right, so what I'm doing right now, I'm just comparing my old plug to my new plug. It looks like it's probably time to change it. And these come pre-gapped. So let's go ahead and drop this one back in. All right, so the next piece, you just take some dielect grease. You don't have to do this. I personally like to do this. And then we're gonna go ahead and drop it on in. Again, do all of this by hand. Okay, I don't have the torque spec on this. If you do, let the group know. I do not. I'm actually just gonna tighten mine by hand. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and inspect my coil. It looks good though, so I'm gonna drop it back in. You really don't have to crank that on too tight. Okay. And that's it. Very straightforward. Easy peasy. Now do the same thing for the remaining three. I'm gonna wrap it up. Thumbs up. Subscribe. See you on the next one.